If you're watching this video and you experience anxiety, then I just want to pose some questions to you that you might not have thought about before. I often see clients that come to see me and they're experiencing anxiety. We see lots of interesting phenomena with anxiety, and usually it's centered in their torso when they know that they're having an experience of anxiety. They're feeling it in their chest, they're feeling it in their stomach, they're experiencing tightness around their chest, perhaps beating heart, their blood pressure goes up, their thoughts race, and so forth. So the questions that I'm going to pose to you are, what if what you're experiencing is a hypnotic phenomena? What if what's going on with you in that moment is the product of your mind running a whole bunch of interesting hypnotic processes, and the response that your body is giving is the result of the way in which you're structuring your subjective reality in that moment? What if you're going into the future and posing the question to yourself, what if something bad happens? What if I'm excluded? What if I forget what I'm going to say when I'm presenting? What if I'm not accepted? What if I'm judged? What if I'm in some way, shape, or form going to experience physical, mental, or emotional pain or harm? And so I just want to come back to the question and the framework here of the what if. What if that question is what you're using to go forward in time to a future event that doesn't exist, and you buy into it as if it's real, and then you run a movie in your mind and you hear a soundtrack in your experience, and you are for a moment seemingly magically transported to a future time, future place with people in which the worst possible situation is playing out for you, and your brain doesn't know the difference between what's real and what's imagined. What if that is the structure of hypnotic suggestions that would be given by you to yourself that results in you having a very somatic, a very real experience to an imaginary event? And what if you changed the way in which you suggested the things that could happen in the future? What if you thought about the future and you thought about positive things happening? What if you thought about remembering what you needed to say when you needed to say it if you were presenting? What if people loved what they heard? What if you were included? What if you were welcomed? What if you had pleasure and comfort and relaxation and thoroughly enjoyed yourself with the people around you? What might happen to your somatic experience? What might happen inside your body if you were to pose that to yourself? And so I want you to think about the experience you're having when you're experiencing anxiety as perhaps a demonstration of how incredibly powerful you are, how incredibly skilled you are as a hypnotist, as a person who is giving yourself your own suggestions and then running another hypnotic phenomena, which we call amnesia, forgetting how amazingly powerful you are with the suggestions that you're giving, going forward in time to those events and then having those experiences. What if your anxiety is a hypnotic phenomena? How else might you think about what you're experiencing in the moment? And what else could you do instead? And if you're interested in learning how you can get on top of that issue and to, you know, banish anxiety for good and to learn how to be a better self-hypnotist, then feel free to book a session with me and I'll be more than happy to showcase your incredible hypnotic talents and how to use them to to better effect so that you live a much more fulfilling life.